adding implants. I'm afraid that one will pop in my face or something.
Goosh.
Tasty.
What kind of criminal insanity you got for me today, huh? Do you want a handlebar mustache for Mr. Wang?
I wish you could tattoo my dick again.
That is some seriously effed up racist shit you got there.
Yeah, well, your mom loves it a long time.
Dude.
Oh, cool truth, man.
Dude, are we doing some serious work this time? Have you been saving up unemployment checks, or...?
I got me a job, bitch. I'm working construction now.
Someone hired you, Weasel Dylan.
Overhired you, biatch. I got Benji spilling on my wall and I'm so flush.
Doing construction. Just construction.
Ain't no thing. I went out wreckage, hazardous work site.
Hazardous work site?
Yeah. Soot, debris, toxins in the air, you know, whatever, whatever. Sign this waiver, don't sue us.
Whoa.
But it's always overtime. And I can come in completely bombed and just work traffic for 8 hours.
Dude, I might be asking you for work if things don't pick up around here.
Matt, you're an artiste. You can't be doing hard labor. Fuck your precious hands.
I work construction.
Not like this.
Yeah, I'm just saying. Remember your friend, okay?
Natty's tats is gonna live on forever.
Dude, I'm just saying. If it comes to it, put in a good word, alright?
I'll consider it.
Wheeze. Wheeze, who let you sleep on their couch when your mom found your porn on her work laptop? Wheeze. Who bailed you out of jail when you ran into a parking meter and then tried to start a fist fight?
You can't put that one on me, all right? Inanimate objects don't got rights.
Wheeze.
Look, the boss doesn't love me, all right?
Okay.
If something comes up, I'll try.
You better.
I'll try.
What is this?
That? That's killer.
This is Lady's Home Journal.
Check the shit on page 25. Total insanity.
You want a tattoo of a lemon bar recipe?
No! Other page, above that! God!
Shit, alright. 9/11 memorial plate?
Yeah, I was thinking like a tower on each leg, right? But I want to make them into tall boys. Fucking Miller High Life, right?
Right?
And I was thinking like gnarly smoke rings just curling up the thighs and... Hey, can you make the little hairs look like people just about to jump
dude.
Out?
Dude!
You dude. Dude, what? Look, it's totally original. It's something no one else has.
No one else wants.
It's fucked up. It's ugly. It's every tattoo you've ever done for me.
I don't know, dude. It's too soon.
Too soon? A year ago?
Charla's dad had to go into work that day.
So I can't get Twin Tower tattoos on my legs because your ex-girlfriend used to be a firefighter?
Dude. They haven't even finished clearing away the rubble yet.
I know. I work there.
No.
Fucking yes. So please, allow me to commemorate this gainful employment with a righteous tattoo.
They got you. Working ground zero, directing traffic?
Yeah. Come on, even I can't fuck that up. What?
No, no fucking way. I'm not doing this shit.
I thought you needed the money.
I do. It's just, you're gonna have that shit forever.
Never forget, right? I won't.
Wheeze.
Matt! Look, you tattooed Cheryl Tiggs going all leza with Phoebe Cates across
don't,
my stomach.
Don't.
So whenever I masturbate, I'm just giving both Phoebe and Tiggs
so
a mouthful.
Right now. Fuck.
You had no problem with that. You had no problem carving a fucking baby corpse into my left foot, so whenever I'm playing soccer, I'm just kicking that little fucker
right,
around.
Fuck! I'll do the stupid fucking tattoo, Jesus Christ!
Yeah, you will, psycho!
Something respectful.
Come on!
Something I can show Charla. Or my mom. She's still talking to me.
Look, just make it epic, alright? Like, the towers fell, but Weasel Dylan still stands.
You will not make it to 40, all right? You can quote me on that one.
Watch. Like a disco cucaracha, I will survive. Hey, did you know that a McDonald's chicken salad has 500 calories in it? Ugh. Phoebes, Teagues, gotta cut back. Ugh.
So, how is it down there?
What?
You know, work.
The GZ? It's like, it's hard to say, really. Breathe. It's hard to breathe. And everything that comes out, it goes somewhere. I don't know. It's like, what the fuck is that? Person or thing? Concrete, steel. Coffee turns to iron in your mouth, like blood leaking down your throat. It's a pit, it's nothing. Rock after rock after rock, never stops. You want to talk about job security? Nobody wants this job.
All right. You depraved son of a bitch.
All right, you depraved son of a bitch. Lay it on me.
Twin Towers, Japanese anime style.
Kinky. Really dig tits, man, you know?
With a rainbow above them.
Oh, come on!
Wait for it. As they finger bang each other with toy airplanes.
Matt, this is fucking beautiful.
This is horrible.
This is amazing. Not even I could take it to this level. You put that sweet, innocent spin on it. 9/11, just a couple of tweens lezzing out.
Well, I know how much you love underage women, so.
Yeah, well, your sister's all right. No, cool it, alright? Hey, stop!
Shit is real!
I know!
Charlotte could have lost her dad!
I know! Look, I just want to feel something else too. You know?
You tell no one I did this, okay? You fucking promise me. You take this to your fucking grave.
I literally will. Unless I'm cremated.
See you in hell.
Not if I don't see you there first.
Oh.